What's good, everybody? This is Mr. Composition, MC That Writes Fiction, and we're back at it with another reaction. And this is to DDG, Elon Musk featuring Gunna. And I've heard of DDG, I've heard of Gunna, but I haven't heard either of them rap. And I know that they've been doing music for a minute, but what caught my attention is originally I thought that it was a track and Elon Musk was featured on it. And that's what originally got me to it. But then I saw that the song was named. I was all like, okay, well, since we're here, let's go ahead and react to it. Now, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the like, subscribe with notification bells on so you don't miss when I drop a new video. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers, building up this channel and community. So let's go ahead and get into it. Like I said, again, I've heard of them, but I haven't heard their music. So let's see. Let's see what's going down.
G-Unit. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, I can meet Elon Musk. Elon Musk.
Okay.
Elon Musk. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. Hit the blunt and I'm stuck, ayy. I don't get no fucks, ayy. Float away, I took a break, I'm geeking, so going up, and all these niggas is peeking. Book a private jet and fly out the region. Put 100 on the dust and the demon. I know she gon' stick around for a reason. She know she can make it back off the semen. Back to back, make backs, me and Gunna on a double day slap. I'm too real, I can't cap. I don't gotta lie, I only state facts. We know you're not a killer, you is not a nigga, you just got a face tap. I'm smoking on gorilla in a chinchilla, maybe see late.
Is he talking about Tekashi? I don't know. Yeah.
Flying through the 101, I did a race. Yeah, I just hit my blood, I feel like I'm in space. Yeah, no more saving hoes, I just return my cape. Yeah, I just want a billion like Elon and Ye. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk.
Okay.
Elon Musk. Smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. Come to my crib, everything like a museum, please don't touch. Take a Tesla pill, and it's gonna make me feel like Elon Musk.
It's so funny because I was just recently talking about music. I think I was doing an interview, and it was questions I was answering in regards to what would be my favorite date or whatever. And I was saying a museum just because I do love art. You can see, like, I got different art. These are from, if I were to turn around and see a couple other, I don't even have all of my, you know, paintings up, but I do like being surrounded by art, and it's just cool conversation. So when I'm talking to a woman, it's just all like, you know, we get to talk about, you know, who the artist is or what, you know, we feel about the different pieces and different things like that. But so far, this is interesting. You know, I guess I would be considered a conscious rapper. So when I hear, you know, certain things, like, this isn't like nothing that's so like lyrical, miracle, different things like that, which it doesn't need to be dope. You know, as far as, you know, everything is simple as far as to understand, you know, so it's just like when we're talking about space, of course, you can be able to, you know, be able to connect everything together, but in also the way that something like, you know, herb will make you feel, you know, and then on top of that, with especially DDG, I think he's a pretty well-known YouTuber. So we're talking about billionaire status and different things like that. You know, the concept is simple, but it does get it a point. It does get it across as far as and still being dope. Like, this is definitely a track that if I'm just like throwing something on, you know, and just in a particular mode of chilling, I can definitely jam out to this. So we'll keep it going. That's on us. You ain't gotta pinch me, I know you rich. Yeah, ain't no love. Bracelet on my wrist, not the cuffs. Got a rich shit in deputy duck. Had to find some more ways to make money. I've been pushing that pee and it stuck. I know niggas thought it would be over when we steady coming and not letting up. I know niggas thought it would be over when we steady coming and not letting up. Whole lot of money, got my name on, know who to trust. It's a whole lot of dummies on that truck, he ain't no plug. The difference between me and your man, he's a scrub. White making that fennel rose, white same color of dove. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. What? I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk. Elon Musk, like me Elon Musk. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. Oh, that breakdown. So I get that Kanye breakdown and stuff. It's all like freaking my dark twisted fantasy type of mix on it. Alright, there we go. DDG Elon Musk featuring Gunna. I am a fan of lyrics, you know, so I mean, there wasn't anything that was like, you know, super over, you know, overwhelming or different things like that. I mean, it's still a dope track. It definitely has that hook on it. It's just like, okay, yeah, you know, me being a rapper, then being into space and different things like that. And of course, rapping and space and those, not necessarily parallels, but the talking of space and rap is nothing new. But, you know, being able to do this in a way that is creative, that, you know, it's dope. It's dope. So y'all get, you know, a like from me. That's what's up. But what did y'all think of the track? Leave it in the comments. I definitely have some more reactions coming for you. But anyways, this is Miss Composition to MC that writes fiction. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to hit that subscribe notification bells on.
Being ready for the return to fall. Maybe I should be asleep, but these four moon vibes got me in the deep. Emotional roller coaster strapped in my seat, ready for a trip to find what I seek. Passing through the galaxy into my office, translating thoughts into deep science. Got the sun in my pocket, build your resilience. So when the next winter cycle comes, I prepare with no losses. The work of the solo, it's a boss. At the